Hello everybody, we are at Wave Rock, in particular in a lake's ecosystem that now we see, as we see, they are completely dried and salty. Only 100 years ago, this ecosystem was completely vital, plenty of life, plenty of reptiles, birds, crustaceans, other forms of animals, but now it's completely dried and desertic. What did it happen? In the last 100 years, there was a massive clearing of vegetation. This massive clearing was done for agricultural purpose. In fact, we are in one of the most important areas for the production of wheat, in the Wheatbelt. But the loss of vegetation caused the loss of the roots system in the first level of soil. Extensive planting of grain caused the loss of the roots system. In fact, the grain wasn't anymore able to absorb a lot of rainwater. In this way, the rainwater reached directly the deposit under the topsoil, the deposit of salt. The rainwater dissolved the crystal of salt in the deposit, mixing all together the solution surfaced in the upper soil. And that's why these lakes became salty and desertic. This is an example that how the massive agriculture without an agroecological vision is able to produce a real damage. We wish that ecology will be taken account in all the agricultural practices. Thank you very much for your listening and see you next time.